Devakar from the Lean Kanban and Innovation Roots team. It's an honor to be standing next to Mr. Patrick Steyaert, the founder of Okaloa Flow Lab. Let's hear it from the man. Good morning, Patrick.
Good morning, Dakar.
How does it feel to be presenting at Lean Kanban India 2017?
So I was really excited to get invited. Mm-hmm. Most of my work has been in Europe and some of the States. And so I was really excited to see how Kanban is doing in India. Mm-hmm. And so from what I see in the conference, it's doing very fine.
That's great. So Patrick, I would like to know more about what you'll be talking about today in your keynote.
So as I'm always saying, I'm a two-trick pony. Uh-huh. So I've got like two topics that I tend to talk about. First one is upstream customer Kanban, discovery Kanban. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So with Kanban, we tend to focus on delivery, mm-hmm. but we also need to discover what we need to deliver. And I'll be talking a little bit about the challenges in that and how Kanban can be extended to upstream and including the customer, moving from like agile development to business agility.
Right.
So that's my keynote of today.
Okay. Sounds very interesting, and all of us are looking forward to it. And one final question, Patrick. You're going to be presenting a workshop as well, called as a Bengaluru Flow Days. What are you going to be talking about in that?
Yes, so that's my second topic.
Yeah.
So I've had quite some experience with teaching Kanban, mm-hmm. And we tend to teach Kanban in a very rational way. And that speaks to the rational mind of people. Right.
Absolutely.
And so rationally people say yes. Mm-hmm. And then they go back to their work. And if they don't feel it in their gut,
right.
So with Flow Lab, we try to focus on the intuitive part. Mm-hmm. So we let people experience what flow means.
Right.
And so what we'll be doing in the flow days is allow people to experience what flow means, mm-hmm. Through a kind of business simulation.
Right.
And we'll explore that.
Right. Sounds very interesting. Thanks a lot for your time, Patrick, and we are eagerly looking forward to your keynote and your workshop. Thank you.
Thank you, Dwakar.